Corona time. Hey, it's Corona time right now. It's Corona time.
All right, everyone, good to see you. Student government meeting has begun. Tyler, can you please get off your laptop?
Oh, sorry.
It's no problem. Just make sure that we're maintaining professionalism. All right, so moving now to reports. Tyler, what do you have?
So thanks to the current 2019-2020 board, the provost has agreed to revisit the option of pass-fail for all Wheaton students.
They have done such great work this spring, and we are so, so thankful for them. Are there any other reports? All right, hearing none, let's move to proposals. Proposal 10R45. Tyler, why don't you introduce it for us?
Yes, so I would like to bring proposal 10R45 to the table. It's titled Video to Encourage 2019-2020 Student Government Board. You all should have a copy of this proposal on your table, but the text reads, be resolved that the 2018-2019 Student Government Board create a video to encourage and support the 2019-2020 board in the midst of COVID-19. The rationale is as follows. The 2019-2020 board has gone above and beyond in order to represent the student body this year, continuing to serve the Wheaton student population despite the COVID-19 pandemic. Their efforts do not go unappreciated, and their continued service to students is commendable. This video message will remind the current SG board that their efforts are appreciated, their work is exemplary, and their members are loved.
Yeah, this is a phenomenal proposal and one I think we can all get behind. Move to previous question.
So move.
Seconded.
All in favor of passing proposal 10R45, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Any abstentions? All right, proposal 10R45 passes. Thank you all. And thank you all so much, SG, for your continued hard work. We love you so much. We're praying for you constantly, and just know that we're cheering you on. Keep up the good work.
Board, we didn't really believe you were gone. So we came to check it out for ourselves. Turns out they were right. All those emails that I got from Justin Heth, because I'm still on those lists. They're true. This sucks.
Hi SG, I'm here at home with my brother.
Hello.
And I just wanted to thank you guys all so much for the work that you've put in this year. I know this is a disappointing way to end your time on student government, but we all really appreciate the hard work that you've put in to make change on Wheaton's campus. Stay safe and healthy, guys.
Hi, SG. We are so proud of you for the way that you've handled the COVID crisis and everything in between. Your work this year is inspiring, and I pray that you feel fulfilled and joyful at the end of your year. You're fantastic. Well done.
Howdy, student government. Greetings from Texas. We just wanted to say we miss you, we love you, we appreciate everything you're doing. Keep your heads up, keep going strong.
Dr. Reagan.
How's that going for you?
Hi, SG. I just wanted to send this as a word of encouragement. You guys have done an that thing was shaky. You guys have done an amazing job this year. Love you guys. Keep your heads up, stay strong.
Hey, SG. Congratulations on another year. You all went above and beyond the call on many occasions, trying to make students feel heard and respond to their concerns. Thank you for your humble leadership, and I hope you all feel encouraged to know that you all did everything you could throughout this year, and especially during this time, and that this time does not reflect all the work that you all did.
Thought we'd pick up where y'all left off and go write some policy for you. Or not.
Hi SG, my name is Ellis, and I just wanted to tell you guys, well done. I know this year has been far from what you expected with many twists and turns, but you guys have persevered to the end. So congrats for working hard and working through it together. Well done, SG.
Hello student government. Thank you so much for serving on student government board this year.
I know that this year did not turn out the way you expected it at all. And I kind of know what that's like. But I can tell you for sure that God is with you, and God bless you.
Hey SG, congrats on almost finishing this crazy term. I know that things may not always turn out to be the way that we want them to be, but I just want to encourage you to let you see that you've already left an enduring legacy at Wheaton through the hard work that you poured into your committee and your proposals, and through the passion you have for serving students at Wheaton. And so I just want to wish you best of luck for your finals and finishing up this semester strong. Bye.
Hi, student government. First of all, I want to say thank you so much for leading and serving. Thank you for serving the student body and Wheaton College. I'm sure that everyone is very grateful for all the work that you have done this year. I know it didn't end the way you hoped or planned or thought it would, but I'm sure that you learned so much about leadership and God and yourselves. Stick together as a board and you can get through anything. I think that's the lesson. Thank you so much. Thank you for everything you do, and I hope you have an amazing summer ahead of you.
Hey SG, just wanted to encourage you all to remember that student government is a legacy organization, which means that your work, while it may feel unfinished, is not at all a waste, and that those who come after you will benefit from the work that you have done. You are just one small part in the grander picture of making sure that the Wheaton student body's voice is heard, and you each have done a wonderful job.
KSG, awesome job this year. You guys did an incredible job handling difficult circumstances, especially moving online. You guys transitioned so well and continue to pass amazing proposals like the Pass Pale proposal, which we're all so grateful for. So great work, and I know you guys will pass the gavel well. Thanks for a great year. Here's my doggy.
Tell us about what student government is about, and really comes down to learning how to be servant leaders who impact their communities around them, and that's what you've been doing at Wheaton all year long. And now you're equipped to go do it in other places. If you're seniors, you're equipped to go do that wherever you move, and whatever job you get to do that there. And if this is not your last year at Wheaton, you get to impact Wheaton next year. So just a reminder and an encouragement, and hope you're all doing well, and take care.
We're so proud of all of you, and we're sorry that your time on campus got short, but it's been so cool to see the way you guys are representing students from home. And for those of you that are graduating, we're so excited to see where the Lord uses you next. For those of you that are returning, we're excited to visit you when you're back on campus soon.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got troubles and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We'll stick together, we can see it through.
Support you. Don't forget to keep your friends close and your toilet paper close there.